kidney infection symptoms and how they can lead to kidney disease. The following symptoms of kidney infection are the most severe: discomfort and pain in the lower back, discomfort and pain in the side, discomfort and pain around the genitals, feeling very weak or tired, fever, temperature up to 39.5 degrees Celsius or 103.1 degrees Fahrenheit, shivering or chills, loss of appetite, diarrhea, feeling sick. These kidney infection symptoms could lead to kidney disease, so it is important not to underestimate them. Kidney infections can be caused and can be simultaneous to cystitis or urethritis. In this case, there could be symptoms specific of these urinary tract infections. Specific symptoms of urinary tract infections are sensation of burning during urination, pain during urination, increase in the frequency of urination, persistent and strong urge to urinate, cloudy urine, smelly urine, blood or pus in the urine, difficulty emptying the bladder, pain in your lower abdomen. Urinary tract infections are very common. About half of people in their life have experienced the distress related to an urinary tract infection, UTI, urgent, frequent, and painful urination. In most cases, kidney infection symptoms are caused by people trying to alleviate UTI symptoms using home remedies. If you ever got an urinary tract infection like cystitis, you may understand why some people are tempted to just drink cranberry juice and hope for the better. But the expert says, this is not only dangerous, but can lead to a kidney infection, which can be really serious. Healthcare providers suggest that a kidney infection is something that always needs appropriate medical attention. The reason for this is that, if not treated with proper medications, this type of infection can cause irreversible damage to the kidneys. This could even lead to chronic kidney disease. Also, there are greater chances for the bacteria to spread to the bloodstream, thereby causing life-threatening infection. Pyelonephritis, which is commonly known as kidney infection, is the term used for denoting a specific kind of UTI. It's generally known to start at the urethra, but it can begin at bladder as well, and can reach the kidneys. When it comes to treatment to kidney infections, antibiotics are generally prescribed, and there are chances that hospitalization might be recommended. When to seek medical help. If you're experiencing any of these kidney infection symptoms, it is better to seek medical help immediately. Also, in case you are already getting treated for kidney infection, but there are no improvements, it is better to fix up an appointment with your doctor. The thing to remember here is that severe kidney infections can lead to life-threatening complications. What causes kidney infections and kidney infection symptoms? A kidney infection is caused by bacteria traveling to your kidneys. The E. coli-type bacteria which live in your bowel can move through the urethra upwards through your urinary tract. This will infect the bladder first and then eventually the kidneys. There is also a chance of bacteria from infection in some other part of the body spreading through the bloodstream to the kidneys. Even though these are stated to be the common causes behind kidney infections, it can also happen through other sources. For instance, in the case of patient with artificial heart valve or joint that becomes infected, there are chances of kidney infection. In rare cases, the infection can also arise as a result of surgery. Kidney infection symptoms, how they could lead to kidney disease. Pyelonephritis, a recurring kidney infection, is one of the most common causes of kidney disease. Pyelonephritis do not necessarily have complications, at least when the kidney infection is appropriately treated with the right antibiotics. But there is an increasing number of cases where pyelonephritis has been shown to provoke permanent scars to the kidney. These scars will eventually lead to kidney failure and chronic kidney disease. This is more common in people with repeated episodes of kidney infections or with a problem in the structure of the urinary tract. Bottom line, kidney infections are increasing nowadays. And it is important that any type of infection in the kidney should be treated appropriately. Never underestimate the symptoms. Even if it's just cystitis, talk to a doctor and get the correct medication. Otherwise, there are chances of kidney infections and kidney diseases. Thank you for watching. If you want to know more, please subscribe to our channel.